right, welcome to Bruise Control. I know it's been a while since we've given you a game stream, but here we go. Jason Bruiser McCarthy and Jason Bruiser Jr. McCarthy.
What is up, everybody?
We are going to attempt to play the Master Chief Saga from the Master Chief Collection by the time Halo Infinite comes out. Game one, Halo.
Let's do it.
And I know the beginning's slightly boring, but that's okay. Are you ready for this, good sir?
Yes, I'm ready.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right. Yeah, let's get excited.
Where do we go? This way. I haven't played this game.
That's okay. It's the first Halo. I've played it millions of times.
Wait, how do I jump? Oh,
hey.
Oh, gosh. Scary.
Oh,
lag. I have no weapon.
Oh, yeah.
I have no weapon. Crouch.
This way, sir.
This way.
Oh, slow down.
What happens? Coming in?
No. There's another explosion soon, so slow down. Oh, it's right here.
Oh, no, blood.
It's the other way.
Blood.
Huh. Oh, I went backwards. What the hell?
Silly goose.
Yeah, we're gonna have to cut that in post.
As well as that. Oh, door. Pod.
You were going the right way.
Wait. Whoa. Hello. I'm lagging. We have no weapons.
It's fine, just run. We have to get to the bridge.
Just run. Well, walk, because we can't run.
No, this is running.
Just running? We're always running?
Yeah, we're just not able to sprint. We can run. We're faster than all these humans.
Ah, cutting. Master Chief looks very different than he does in Halo 4.
Yeah, they changed it a lot. Alright, Bruise Control fans, we're going to skip most of the cutscenes.
Yeah,
we're
going to
assume that if you're watching this video, you're either watching it because you support Bruiser Nation Productions, the Bruise Crews podcast, or the Bruise Control stream. We're going to assume that you've played Halo before.
And also just for
entertainment. Just in case, these are grunts. It's best to shoot them in the face.
Yes, look where
you go. Oh, look, machine gun. Where'd you go? Come on, follow my arrow.
How do I switch guns?
Why? Just like the other ones. RB is to reload this time. B is still to mash the
guns. I don't have another gun.
You'll find one.
Come in. Boop, boop, boop.
Oh, I died. Run back. Punch him. What the heck? What are you doing? Too late now. Go back. I haven't spawned, sir.
Sorry. Run. You're back. Let's go.
I forgot about health packs in this game.
How do I tell my health? Oh, it's in the corner. Ah!
Dang,
elite!
I lost my pistol because of that. Everything is terrible.
Hey, where are you going? Where are you going, little bro?
Where'd you go? Come back here.
You shot me in the back.
I didn't mean to. You made me teleport because you never slow down. No, it's too late. I was going to get you a health pack. I need you to slow down, sir.
I'm sorry.
Don't say I'm sorry. I tell you all the time. Ow.
Oh.
Stop shooting me.
I totally
did. You totally meant to do that.
I did.
Yeah, you did. That was on purpose. You were, like, right behind me. Covenant. Here they go.
I have.
Oh, yeah, LT's still throw grenades.
Bodies flying everywhere. Poison. Is that what that means?
I don't know what you saw.
I saw green on my screen. Hello?
No, it's just explosions.
Wait, where'd you go? I'm coming. Hello. These ARs look way different.
Well, I graduated high school when this came out.
Wow.
That was my graduating year. So things have come a long way. Oh, yeah. Hallway.
Oh,
hallway.
Look to the hallway.
Heads up. Oh, no. I was going to say heads up grenade, but I don't have any. Oh, look, I got
it. Is the little circle grenade?
Yes, you have four of them. Heads up, I threw one. See that? Stop. Come back. See this? That's a health pad.
Ooh.
You have to worry about health and shields in this. Your shields still go down, but you also have health to worry about.
Over at Crawlers
and
have your
avatars. Okay.
How do you feel about making
murders on
crap?
I can do that.
Record?
Yes. It's no big deal.
He can just edit it out.
No, I'm not going to edit it. I'll
leave
it in.
Okay.
We're living real life here.
Okay.
It's part of the appeal of the Bruce Cruise podcast and the Bruce Control stream. It's real life.
Shield!
Right next to your grenade. You have 61%, which is like.
Grunt.
Pay attention to your motion sensor. It might help you from running into a whole bunch of people at once.
It doesn't make a sound, the charge of the pistol.
How'd
you get one of those?
I found one. Questions, I just find stuff.
Crouch.
I went backwards again.
Heck. Why do you always take it backwards?
I don't know, because I haven't played this game in a long time.
Okay, that's why. There's blood everywhere. Random pots. Everywhere. That took us the right way, yay. Covenant. Front. Die. Oh, no.
Here it is.
a maze.
No.
Whoa. There's teleporting.
It does that a lot.
This game is really old. It is.
We just turned around, so.
Oh my goodness.
Would you chill out?
Oh my gosh.
Right, this way. Stop getting it. Go.
This way.
Turn. Or not, just run at everybody. It's fine. Sure.
Where are you?
Probably right behind you.
Where's he go?
The back way I was trying to take you to kill everybody. Trigger.
Shoot!
Oh, I got blown up. Run away. That's a good throw. Run away. One complete.
We did it. Yes. You got an achievement.
Great.
I also got an achievement.
Yep.
Yeah. Halo. Is Halo called the Halo because there's a Halo around the planet?
The Halo is the planet.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me?
Oh, this level is such a
yeah.
Planet.
Is it easy or hard?
It's pretty hard.
This is the location of the Halo Minecraft map from the first Minecraft.
It's near impossible to mention here, I guess I'll say.
So, is normal also not pleasant?
We'll be
alright. Or did I go the wrong way? I think I got it. Oh, there's a stone bridge.
Go to stone bridge, turn around.
Quad. Covenant quad. Oh my goodness, the covenant dropship looks so different. It looks like a Y-Wing from Star Wars.
Don't get shot at.
Okay. Can you still shoot?
No, you cannot blow them up. You cannot stop. What did I say about not getting shot at?
I didn't get shot.
I said shot at.
Yeah,
I'm not trying to deal with that thing.
I still didn't get shot. Come in.
This part's stupid hard and legendary.
This part? Does it have one of those boss mini boss things?
It's so like a wave after wave of guys.
So it's like training.
No, it's not like training.
Don't shoot at me!
He looked like an
elite from a foot away. I fell. I take fall damage in this game. Why didn't you tell me this?
Because I didn't think about it.
Pitching! Or is that a drop? That's a drop. Jackal shield looks so different. Needler. Another pod. Another pod.
There's another dropship coming.
Oh no.
Don't shoot at the dropship. You can't blow it up. Don't waste your ammo.
Red. Huge building. build their base in a fucking mountain.
A lot of people build bases in mountains.
People build houses in mountains?
On the side of them, probably. They have enough money. Oh, I can never make that turn. I almost made that.
Ever?
Ever. Maybe if I just slow down.
Since your graduation, you've never been able to make that turn.
Now without hitting the wall.
Get their attention.
No, it's a forerunner base.
What's that?
People that made humans and covenant and stuff.
So the covenant is taking
over? Trying to.
But humans have had taken over?
No.
And it's just been abuse.
Up there, don't go up there. Oh, you're somewhere else.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Getting their attention.
For what? There's no one over there. It won't let us skip this cutscene.
Dang it. Looks like the viewers are gonna have to be bored by the cutscene. Ow.
What'd you do?
I hit my
knee. Oh.
That's where I was just over. I was just over here.
Awfully demanding. Just leave you here.
Please. Hey. Hey, no, hold on. Wait. I get in back. Before I actually fire. Drive. This thing has ammo, I will literally just shoot.
Yeah, that is one of the perks about that thing.
So I can just keep shooting forever. I love the attention to the detail. They show the sparks from the bullets coming off the wall.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. They're really good at that.
What?
Attention to detail when making these games really sweet.
Yeah. Why is there bullets going up?
Because you're shooting up.
I don't like bullets.
It's the Covenant attacking the wings. Big level.
Yeah.
Ah.
Flipped it.
Which one is this?
And green shot.
Oh, we're gonna kill everybody.
No, it's gonna
I'm almost dead.
You'll be alright. Grenade.
Storm grenades.
Oh, heads up, they're up here. They're up here. They're up at the top of the hill. Trying to kill you.
Jackal, why aren't you trying to kill me?
Kill him?
He's my friend.
He is not your friend.
Look, he's not attacking me.
He's not your friend. It's because he's afraid.
He's not attacking me.
He's running in fear.
He's not attacking me.
Yes, because you see how he's cowering and covering his head?
No!
Thank you. Thank you, Marines.
Because
I can trust you guys to do your job. Jeez.
It's funny.
This guy.
It's funny. Chill out, it's funny.
This guy over here.
It's funny. Chill out.
What are you doing? Why are you just standing there?
Because I can't. How'd you beat that?
It was on the ground.
Hey. Run away from me. Yeah. Run away. 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 Yeah. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. Dead. Ow! Chill here, shoot.
Oh, I can't get up the door. Banshee.
You shot at me. Where?
Oh no, not Banshee. Bad guys.
Bad guys?
Oh, I ran over.
Stupid. going?
I gotta get back up the hill.
Why were you driving over a rock?
Because it was fun.
Literally just put us back in the water.
I think we'll be fine. We need to wash the alien blood off of our suits anyway.
I'm not getting wet, though.
How do you know?
It's only water.
How do you know it's not kicking up and getting this?
Because I can clearly see it's not kicking up and getting this. It might be kicking up and getting you, but not me.
Oh, okay. Sure, that's how water works.
Yeah. That is how it works. Yeah. Where are we going?
Over here, stop. Ready, get out.
Boy, use a needle or on me, boy.
Ooh.
It's low, boy. I keep pressing LB to run.
Don't do that. You can't do that in this game.
Plus 12 what? I just got plus 12 something.
What's your score?
Hello. Point it at me.
Stop shooting me, Marines. Jeez.
What?
It's not funny. You're gonna turn on us.
Yeah.
I care.
Okay. We lose the mission if we kill one?
Yes.
Okay. Do we actually?
Yes.
Sure.
No, we don't kill them. I like to save them. It's because you kept shooting his shield.
I was gonna say to him, take an entire freaking bag of needle or spikes from your shield, Zoe. You can explode, huh? Yeah, I thought you said you couldn't destroy this.
I tried to throw it so it would explode when they were in the air and they would die. Probably would have worked if I would have equipped those plasma grenades I had.
Dead body, you shoot them. Oh, I'm full magic. Draw two. Why do you shot them? Doesn't even do any damage to me. Look, I was literally right in the middle. It's not even doing any damage.
Yeah, you can't blow it up, so it's not doing any damage.
Oh, it's a ship.
We gotta get back in the Warthog.
I've done this thing up.
That's for the Marines, not for us.
I'm on it. Wait, Dad, stay there. I want to see if I can fly away.
You can't. Come on.
What?
Come on.
How hard are you talking about?
You can't fly away.
Why not?
Because you can't.
Fly away.
Don't shoot the pelican.
Why?
Because they're our friends.
Oh. It literally just started flying. I want to know why.
Yeah, it started flying because you got out.
But it took them
the
like...
The game won't let you fly anymore.
Why not?
Because you're not supposed to.
Why not?
Because you have more Marines to save.
Oh, and then I can fly away?
No.
Why?
Maybe. Okay. We won't get to see it, but we might get picked up.
Oh. Controller just fired.
It's because I had a wall.
I shoot wall.
Shooting the wall's not going to do anything.
I have vibrating controller on my face.
Why are we doing this? I turned around the wrong way.
I'll walk. I have to go to the
Needler
magazine literally just got loaded into that thing.
You should search the interior of this stuff.
Where'd you go?
I made it. I went up here.
Where'd you go?
Where do we go?
This way.
Where'd you go?
This way.
That way.
Okay, stop. There you go.
There's blood. Run, everybody, run! We got this.
Don't fall.
Oh. I thought that was glass. I thought that was glass. I'll be back.